Just gonna let her have that gun, huh? Okay. Now let crazy girl keep the gun. Okay, let's look out. Anybody out there? Come on, girl. Anybody out there? No? Okay. Ooh, I can kind of walk faster if I press the button. Ooh, yeah, let's check that out.
That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Who is he?
I don't remember.
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
God, you're such a pussy. Really?
Hello?
What's with the... What's... There's no choice here.
Anybody home?
Is it glitching? Oh.
Hello?
Oh, shit. I probably should have locked it.
Are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family.
He's got a gun.
Ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name? Hello, I'm sorry to disturb you. I only need a couple minutes of your time.
Oh, God. This is not good.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
We have a big group. Lots.
Oh? How big?
Dozens. They'll be back soon.
And they left you here all alone. They must trust you. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost.
You are such a liar.
Couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. Bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I saw them. They're dead.
You saw who? Where?
Down by the river the other day. Walkers got them. I'm sorry.
The river? You sure about that?
Pretty sure.
Well, no offense, but I guess that wasn't them. Because... the ones I'm looking for are very careful people.
If you say so.
Dude, seriously? You don't live here. What are you doing? I can't believe I didn't know that the door... I should have panned around. Oh man, this is gonna be bad. Oh man.
That
shit.
Looks like a damn tornado ran through.
Grab
here.
That knife.
Must be like close to 10 people with you.
More.
Hmm.
Good.
Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. Now, I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Been here for a year.
Is that right? It's dangerous to stay put that long. Surprised you've lasted.
Damn it.
Where does this go?
Oh, I'll take it.
I do not trust you, douchebag.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug son of a bitch. But a smart man.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences.
Oh, really?
Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time.
So you murdered him.
Well, well. White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that?
I told you we had dozens of people. What makes you think you can just go throughout people's house like this? God, you're a piece of shit.
I thought you said nobody's here.
I never said that.
It's probably just the wind.
Are you serious? What an asshole. Oh, this is gonna end bad. It's gonna end bad. I gotta get that knife. Go back and get the knife. Stab this fool. Clem, ask him, is this gun really necessary? Something.
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude.
Well, you're being super rude.
A good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Oh, don't. Sure. No. You are a lying asshole.
Who's this?
My sister. She's dead.
Really? Well, I'm very sorry to hear that.
Thanks.
Oh, he knows you're lying.
You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
Not saying nothing. Don't give him any information.
Well, I think I've troubled you long enough.
Yeah, you certainly have. You can get the fuck out.
Wait, who are you?
You have a real good day now.
Achievement unlocked. The intruder. Yeah, he was an intruder, all right. Asshole intruder.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back?
Calm your tits. Seriously.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine. Sarah. Well, they told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
No.
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
Why do you care so much?
Excuse me?
Yeah, you heard.
Just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different? How old was he?
He had a mustache.
Like mine, or more like Alvin's?
It was droopy. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not going to do anything crazy or not nice, right?
Oh, I sense that.
Bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
It was Sarah's idea.
I don't care.
Well, it was, girl.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
What?
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
What does he want?
To bring us back. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
We have to find Pete. We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine.
He's super dead. He is, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I know where he is. I know where his zombie self was. Well, achievement unlocked. Moving on. All right.
Now you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there.
Oh.
Just a little on edge.
Being a super bitch?
I still don't like what you did. Sneaking around on us and taking advantage of my husband. But I know you were in a tough spot.
Why is Carver after you?
After me? Oh, you mean us.
It's wow.
A long story.
After me?
He has a hard time letting go. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own.
Is she the new Kenny?
It's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone.
Just a massive asshole all the time and somewhat sympathetic?
I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience.
Yeah.
Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
How about, I don't know, little bastard. There's that. Well, those walkers look like they're dead there. Were they there before?
There. That's where we were.
You might want to grab a melee weapon. Just saying.
He's not in here.
No.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Yeah, it's a zombie. I'm sorry, walker.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Well, that's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. Oh, he's over there somewhere. All right, when are they going to... Okay, they gave me control. Can only go forward. Okay. Can't select anything. Duh. Well, there he is. Hi, Pete. How you doing, Pete? Hiya.
Oh my God.
What happened?
Did he get shot in the head?
What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
We need to go.
He's
you
gone.
Know, should really search his pockets for goodies.
He's gone.
Might have some candy.
You gotta get moving. Come on, man.
This is all because of your fault being such an epic asshole. Seriously. No, watch episode one. Seriously, he was such an epic asshole. It's all his fault.
Tell me how it happened.
He was scared and...
Scared? My uncle?
He got bit. Back in the stream.
Fuck you. No way.
Nick, come on, man.
Fuck off.
Yep. Classic Nick. Rhymes with dick.
About that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
You sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher, but...
I don't want to look for Krista. She's a bitch.
Can't have anywhere else to go.
Well then, welcome to the party.
Yeah, thanks.
We're smarter than we look. I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose him up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.